times when this body is useless, you do not come to this body, you accept another body. This is called death. That subtle body takes you from this body to the womb of another mother by nature's direction, that this soul shall get this kind of body. So the soul is entered in the womb of another mother's body, and then the body is prepared by the mother's blood and flesh, and when the body is sufficiently capable of working itself, then it comes down, comes again and begins its work. This is birth and death. The soul is eternal. Therefore, a sober man should think, why should I change my body? Why this trouble I shall take? That is human sense. When if I am eternal, why not my eternal body? Eternal existence, why shall I die? This is human sense. Unless one comes to this understanding, is animal. Because animal, by nature's law, is going on. He does not know. Then a human form of body, when he understands that I'll have to change his body, I'll have to get another body, then the question is, what kind of body I shall get? That is human intelligence. By nature's way, we are getting body, but that is on the selection of the nature according to my work. If I walk like animal, I get animal body. If I walk as demigod, I get demigod body. If I act as trees, then you get tree body. If you act like dog, you get dog's body. Nature's way. Therefore you find so many varieties of body.